This is an important way to say that we support all those brave heroes who put their lives on the line for us.
Jeff Beimfor goes in depth to explain a proposed constitutional amendment that could help families of fallen heroes. Wednesday on KTBS 3 News at 10.